Hello, welcome to another episode of Cataclysm Dark Days Ahead. Last time we had stopped on clearing out a mansion. Got the basement and the first floor done. Still have a second story to deal with. Trying to find a book on mechanics. Still got 200 rounds in the gun. Well, hopefully we shouldn't need more than 200 rounds to finish this out. Let's, battery's getting kind of low, but should be fine. Do some fruit pies. That's good enough. All right, let's clear out the second floor. Turn on MP3 player and our mining helmet. There we go. A little brighter. Oops, that's a zoom in. There we go. Getting slightly better at doing that. I see a book over there. That's good news. Yeah, that's probably how they were getting out. Just popping up was they're falling out the windows. Fireplace. I need a shirt. Okay. I can replace my hoodie. Oops. Got a locked door up here. Let's grab some more soap. Let's grab some fruit leather. If there's any other zombies nearby, that got their attention. Guess we can grab the shaving kit. I think we already have one, but. Just like a empty area right there. So it's like a balcony here, huh? Oh. Yeah, I see him. Oh. Man, you just like popped right around the corner, huh? Let's get an extra pair of bolt cutters. I look closer at the table. Spiral stone. Oh, I almost jumped right into you. Let's grab the almonds. Did I not smash that zombie? Yeah. It seems weird that there's just a big empty area there. I'll have to inspect that on the other side, or when I get back downstairs. And this actually provides a quarter of a liter of storage. And I was expecting them to be like right there. Yeah. Whoa, you just. I wasn't paying attention to what the sounds were. That there were sounds coming from there. Yeah, I should be able to. Yeah, should be enough. Yep. let's grab them. Might be able to trade them at some point. Bandages, can never have too many bandages. So how the heck do you get to that door? That's interesting. And oh, there's a big empty area there that I can't figure out. There's a lawn dart on the roof. That's a nice little detail. That's great. Well, really hoping we were going to get a book there. Oh, I don't think I checked the mailbox today. Come on, mailbox. Nope. Let's go take a look at the front of the building here. Huh, did I never go in that room? What's the quickest way there? A lot of dirty water in this room. No books, or no decent books. So what is this thing? It's a semi-automatic shotgun. Don't have any ammo for it, or additional ammo. Throw that extra pair of bolt cutters in there. Throw the shaving kit in there. Soldering iron. I should unload the battery from that. And then throw it in there. Keep forgetting to get rid of this plastic bottle. And everything else we'll keep on us. Oops. Turn off the mining helmet. And leave the MP3 player on. Where'd it go? Suppose we should try taking the road up this way. That way we don't get too far away from this vehicle here in case we come across the book. Can also look for a small town. This here might actually be a small town on the edge of these bigger cities. That's also in the opposite direction. Okay, Got a couple of offshoots over here. That could be something. Well, let's... Let's go up this road, at least up to here. See what that is. Or, I don't know. Can't make up my mind if I want to hit this over here. Yeah. Let's come over this way. And probably head south. And... gonna take 7 hours to refill the batteries. Yeah, what's that off to the side? Yeah. Cabin right there on the side of the road. It's gonna be great if there's a book in there. Spotted the swimmer zombie. Yeah. Steel drum. Yep. Oops. How much ammo we got left? 164 rounds. Let's grab it. It's another shotgun. Let's just go unload this stuff. And don't got much space left there. Full, get rid of a gallon jug of milk. What else can we get rid of? Let's get the seasonings out of there. Here, put all the seasonings in that spot, or not. Jeez, running out of room. Getting way too hoardy with all this stuff. Let's drop that gallon jug of milk. There we go. Grab that. Weird place for a bookcase. Tool belt. Let's put that on. Torso is encumbered. That's not good. Wear the hip flask. Yeah, let's wear these elbow pads. Binoculars. That'll come in handy. And yeah. This place got damaged. elbow pads. Let's grab that. Oops. That helped. And I'll just throw these sword books in here, and the extra pair of elbow pads. All right, let's activate. Let's activate the other tool belt input. Let's put the entrenching tool on it. And let's turn that off. I have nothing I can put in there. And you can only put the stone knife in it. Yeah. Yeah, it takes up 200, which is, oh, it should be obvious. Yeah, it's a bit unfortunate that I can't install it, but I guess that's fine. I didn't find a torch, did I? Maybe I did find a torch. Oh, I did. Let's Didn't bother to check to see how long that was gonna take. Oh, there we go, we have a 200 liter tank on the back. Mechanics for to repair that. Let's try to focus on, since I have no way to replace this. Place this torch fuel. Should be careful what I choose to fix. Should probably patch up the frame, especially on the front. All right. All right. Yeah, let's not waste too much more fuel. Yeah. Still got 110 left in it. And I think there was one welding tank, or no, I got three welding tanks, so. That's good. Yeah, we'll hold off on using much more of that. Everything cleared out? Yes. Finding plenty of books, just not the ones we want. Helicopter crash. Maybe we should try going north. It's two things we've already found right off the bat. Man. Actually have a way to deal with these zombies this time. Try to make friends with the dog. I do have some dog food. Okay, Pooch, I hope I don't hit you. Where'd the pilot go? What did I, like, explode him? Where, where is he? That was weird. Yeah, that's, that must be a bug. Well, get the two-way radio. Unload the battery. Oh, let's grab that. Military ID card will come in handy. Let's we'll have to clean that up, but wear that later on. No, don't step on the wreckage. And a whole lot of nothing. Gonna bug me that I can't. It's gonna bug me that that zombie just disappeared. It's not on the ground or anything. Yeah, guess I blasted him away. Let's see if we can make friends with this dog. Could have sworn I grabbed dog food. There it is. Can't remember exactly how this works. Because I don't want to eat it. Where'd it go? Where the heck did it go? Okay, there it is. Couldn't see it. Let's unload it. Grab it. There we go. Made friends with a pit bull. Come on. He failed a budget. There we go. Here we go. Let's go for a ride there, little pooch. Ooh. What do we got here? Haha, stuck in the vehicle. I can remove that battery. What about these external tanks? Full of diesel. Thing, if I could actually put some storage in here, this thing would be nice to have. It's basically a tank. What is it? It's a armored personal carrier. That would be a cool upgrade. Alright. Oh. Let's see if we can get that taken off. Oh, can't take it off, huh? Mechanics too needed. Oh, I am getting my mechanics up doing stuff, though. Let's take that battery out. I got 4 car batteries there. Car battery 4 there. Mm-hmm. There we go. Thought it was gonna get annoying pretty quick, but. Trific Grove. Yeah, that probably would have been a mistake. Yeah, I guess we'll keep going north. See where the road brings us. Right, control platform. Deputy badge. There's really nothing useful there, and I think that's the thing that shoots the beanbags. How close am I to this thing? Pretty close. So stay up in the bushes. Oh, look at that. What is the marbles? Oops. Remember the zoom in. Let's grab the spaghetti. Mechanics 4 to use that book, but at least we got a mechanics book. Yeah, I see it. Oops. Can you put it there? All the spots are full. Control of the vehicle. Where are we going? Nothing useful there. Is that it's a motorbike battery, not worthwhile. That's a lot of gun shells. Prison. Might actually have enough resources to try taking the prison on. Getting this thing loaded up with batteries. Did this have a battery? Yes, it did. Oops. Didn't realize it got damaged. That might be an RV. Oh, and another lab. Is that the right kind of lab? What was the last one? Yes, it is the right kind of lab. Well, got a prison and another lab. And looks like a farm just sitting up here for some reason. Ooh, I don't think that's just a RV. I think that's a Breaking Bad RV. Don't worry about the zombie cup. Yep, mobile meth lab. What if we get this out? Ugh, need mechanics too to get it out. I could get that out. Let's remove one of the wing mirrors. Let's remove both of them actually. Should actually siphon the fuel first. It's gonna take 45 minutes. Can ignore the cop. They're busy attacking the iBot. Yes. Damn it. Okay. Should probably get rid of these things first. All right. Let's get back over here. All right, we got the tank off. Let's figure out where that battery's sitting. There it is. So what I need, you just need a drill. Tank right there. It's probably because it still has fuel in it, huh? Let's I'll throw it in there for now. And there we go. Got a second tank. And it's gonna take about 2 hours. Da, da, da. All right, I have a second 60-liter tank. And I don't like how I can't siphon from one tank to the next. Hopefully it'll burn through that first. And it got my mechanic skill up to 2, which is, I didn't even notice that. Oh, great. Now, let's remove this. Cool. What do I need to get a trunk out? And let's grab our torch. And okay, let's see. We got our mini fridge right there. Let's remove the table. I could have been storing stuff on the table. I don't know why the heck I wasn't doing that. Alright, and there we'll put the chemistry set, which I can't because I need Mechanics 3 to install it. But what do I need to install a trunk? I need one steel frame. And I only got sheet metal back from that. Let's get the aisle with lights out. There we go. This is a undamaged one. I should be able to get a steel frame. I also had a seat here. Let's remove that seat belt. Let's remove the seat. And let's install. Trunk. Heard a terrible shriek. Let's just ignore that. Alright, got another trunk. That's a lot of extra storage. Let's remove the aisle. I wonder if it's the dog that's making the shriek. Aisle lights. No. Aisle wood lights, there we go. It's a regular seat. It's a yeah, let's remove that aisle. Gonna have some parts of the frame exposed here, but that'll be fine. All right, let's start by yeah, this will be easier to do it this way. What the heck just happened? Ugh. Let's just, oops. Let's get the stuff moved into the vehicle. How much will it take to get those chairs out? 15 minutes. Let's throw the torch in there, the drill. Could have reloaded the MP3 player a long time ago. All right, spent some time getting the vehicle better. Let's play with the dog for a moment, since causing all sorts of problems. All right, well, this seems like a good place to take a break. Next time, looks like we got another lab we can go into, and we could possibly try going into the prison, maybe get some stuff in there. Since we're already right next to the prison, it might be worthwhile to charge on in. But anyways, thanks for watching, and see you next time.